Question three. In this question, you will be assessed on the quality of your organisation, communication and accuracy in writing. Alec plans a Christmas party and he decides to use a company called Table Toppers to supply the table, chairs and catering. The circular tables each sit 6 people and the rectangular tables each sit 10. So this one will sit 6, as we can see 6 chairs, and that one will sit 10 chairs. So the table topper charge is as below, and we can see that for hiring fee for a circular table is £3 each. Every rectangle table is 4, chairs are £2. And then there's 2 catering options, buffet, rug or a hog roast. All the people invited to the party will fit around 3 circular tables. So we need 3 circular tables and 2 rectangular tables. And there'll be no spare seats. So people attending equals, well, there's going to be 3 circular tables which sit 6 people each, and then there'll be 2 rectangular tables that seat 10 people each. So in total, 3 times 6 is 18, 2 times 10 is 20. So in total, there will be 38 people attending. Party. Okay. The next part of the question then says, Alid hires 3 circular tables, 2 rectangular tables and chairs for each person at the party, and he decides to provide a buffet meal for each person. How much does table toppers charge Alid in total? So if we think about how we are going to work out the costs, it means for the total cost, we need to work out the hire of the tables and the chairs plus the cost of the hog roast buffet for 38 people. So we need to break it down. So the first thing I'm going to do, and obviously it's up to you how you do this, because there's lots of ways to do these questions. First thing I'm going to do is work out the hire of the tables. So, the hire of the tables equals, well, we need 3 times the circular tables, which are £3 each, plus 2 times the rectangular tables, which are £4 each. 3 times 3 is 9, 2 times 4 is 8. So for the tables, it's going to cost me £17. Or Alid, should I say, £17. Next thing I'm doing is the hire of the chairs. Now we know there are 38 people and the cost per chair is £2. 2 lots of 38 is £76. So the hire of the chairs will be £76. So far we've got the hire of the tables and the hire of the chairs. The last part we said we needed to work out was the cost of the buffet. Now we know there are 38 people and each person, I said hog roast earlier, but it's not. It's the buffet meal they picked. How silly am I? The buffet meal is £9 per person. So it'd be 38 times 9. I'm going to use the grid method. Three times 9 is 27 and the 0, 270. 8 times 9 is 72. When you add them together, and 270 plus 72 is £342 for the buffet. So the total cost will be the hire of the chairs, which is £17. Plus the hire of the hire of the tables is £17, the hire of the chairs, which is £76, and the cost of the buffet, which is 342. The last thing we need to do is add them up. Now you can just use the column method. Seven plus six is 13, plus the 2 is 15, 5 down, carry the 1. 1 plus 7 is 8, plus 4 is 12, plus 1 is 13, 3 down, carry the 1. And 3 plus 1 is 4. So the total cost of the party equals £435.